This is the Malampaya Gas Field, and it is a deep-water gas condensate reservoir located 65 kilometers from the coast of Palawan, one of the islands within the Philippines. The Malampaya Gas Field, discovered way back in 1989, stands today as amongst the most profound miracles for the economy of the nation. It has brought in huge amounts of economic benefits to the Philippines, with an estimated to be about $12 billion from the time it had officially commenced operations in January of 2022, and has at the same time powered over 20% of the country's growing electricity requirements. This offshore gas field produces about 15,000 barrels per day and about 429 million cubic feet per day of gas production. Such a huge number has consistently helped the Philippines reduce the reliance on oil imports and have a more reliable source of supply of energy. Supplying about 30% of Luzon's energy requirements, it has truly become a source of growth. The Malampaya gas field has been previously operated by the giant Dutch-based company Shell, which it does through its subsidiary in the Philippines known as Shell Philippines, along with partners from US-based Chevron and local-based company Philippine National Oil Company. But as years go by, the ownership of this renowned gas field has shifted. In 2019, Udena Corporation, led by Dennis Huey, acquired Chevron Philippines, which has a 45% stake within the entire Malampaya gas field, and in 2021, Udena Corporation announced that it will further purchase Shell's stake in the gas field, which will mark the Palawan's largest energy producer to be owned locally. But just a year later, the cards had quickly changed as Prime Infrastructure, owned by billionaire Enrique Razon, announced that they will acquire Udena's stake within the gas field. The Malampaya gas field, however, has little time left before it gets decommissioned. From its best times contributing 2.7 gigawatts of energy to three power plants, it will soon see a projected decline in its output by 2024 and be fully decommissioned between 2027 and 2029. The Malampaya gas field, with little room to run, has also been the center of several controversies. Some of that date way back to then-President Gloria Arroyo. It might also be one of the reasons why oil exploration is being done by the Chinese, as it is likely that there is more gas underneath the waters out there. Well, anyway, what do you think about this?